Hello everyone, it is I, Sakamoto, here with more Final Fantasy Tactics Advance. I apologize for the last episode, getting cut out a little early. I messed up some stuff, obviously, had some technical difficulties, but because I wasn't able to reset the game without, you know, freezing the recording stuff and this, that, and the other. So, here we are again. Back to, we're gonna do that in a second here. The whole reason why this whole thing is even happening is because me and Angel can use new weapons. And speaking of, I need to go buy another weapon for us. For him, specifically. Oh gosh. Gosh darn it, I gotta go get another Susume. Okay, let's go do that. You poo-poo pants, why don't you go somewhere? Anywhere. Goodbye. Okay. Hopefully nobody randomly pops up in my area. Okay. Oh gosh, we got a cutscene. Not expecting that. Koopo? Koopo! What's on your mind, Sakamoto? Oh, I was just kind of thinking about the next mission. Wondering what's in store for us.
Looks like you're enjoying this, Koopo.
Yeah, missions are kind of fun, aren't they? I can never do stuff like this where I come from. I've always wanted to use magic and fight monsters, and now I can.
So, you should stay in this world. We can make our clan the strongest clan ever, Koopo.
The strongest clan ever? Sounds cool. Mont Blanc?
You've got to be one of the nicest people I know. Are you like this in the other world too, Koopo?
Huh?
Or maybe you don't trust me that much yet, Koopo?
Of course I trust you. You've helped me out so much.
You can be honest around me, Koopo. We're friends. And I know you're still getting used to our world.
When I met Ritson and Upswood, all I could think was, now I can go home. I was sure that Ritz would help me find a way back, but I was wrong.
Sakamoto is Sakamoto, and Ritz is Ritz. All you can do is what seems right to you, Koopo.
I know that. It's just, it's hard to accept sometimes. Will I ever be able to find my way back home? What do I do if this world stays like this forever?
My advice is, take it easy, Koopo.
Sad noises for Sakamoto. Treasure hunt! Happy noises for Sakamoto. Yay, we got another green red. I think another? I don't know. Unless I had already gotten it and I forgot. Either way. To the shop. Maybe later. Wood Veil, Earth Veil, Fire Veil, Water Veil, that's what we're trying to get. Oh, dang, that's expensive. Jesus. Okay. Put it to good use. Or be fired, I'm just kidding. Okay.
Oh, we got a bunch of the money back there, kinda.
Alright, I'm out of here. Have a nice existence. Have a great! Tell the NPC to have a great. Oh boy. Alright. Let's save real quick. There we should. should be good. Let me just double check one more time. Anyone else want a green beret? How about you? I want one. Hey, come on, arrows. Joystick, whatever. Things that move the thing. Okay, let's just go. We're good now. Wait. Interesting, that's cool and all, but kind of useless. Cause like, ain't nobody gonna be throwing shit at us, probably. Whatever. Let's do the mission. Mission time! Another wanted mission. Wait, what are the laws? Okay, don't use shell, got it. Bounty hunters, I saw you coming with my third eye. Sure you did. We're Clan Suzumiya, and you're coming with us, Diagolev? Whatever. Defeat the boss. Okay, keep that in mind. Battle music is different, at least for this mission and the last one, I think. Hey, what are you doing coming over here? How dare you? Yeah, let's use shell and get you in trouble. I'm just kidding. Okay. Alright. Yay, you did it. Cesare. No, don't jump on anybody, you doof. You foop fart. Yeah, that's cool. Now I gotta heal him, but, you know. Okay, all he has is jump. Alright. Got a javelin. Steal armor and weapons. Great. Great, that's fantastic. Okay, we gotta go up to him first, obviously. Whose turn is it? Your turn? Alright. Freaking wants to go after my freaking weapons. No freaking way. No freaking way! I don't even care if I miss. Right, this guy needs to, like, not exist right now. You know what? Yeah, let's use combo. I don't even care if I'm using 8 judge points. You only need 10 after you beat the first boss. And then you use like some ridiculous super combo. With all the other party members or something. I can't remember exactly, but whatever. Either way. But, unfortunately, if you use a combo, no matter how many judge points you have, I believe it takes them all away. If I'm not mistaken. Yeah, see, I only have one left. And if you save up to 10, then you can use the cool thing I was just talking about, I think. Yeah, okay. 37 damage for you. Okay, yeah, we'll do it. Kinda hard to defeat the boss who's way back there and doesn't wanna go anywhere, do anything, or whatever. Poopoo head. I think he's a gladiator or a defender? I can't tell. Whatever. Special about Gladiator. Oh, show me what this does. Pull up Rush, Bull Rush, pushes target back. While it's machine weapon attack, hits to front back side. Okay. And what is it? Does he have a counter move? Last Berserk. Okay. Alright, it's my Dragoon's turn, right? Yeah. Finnegan! Let's see if you can hit this guy, because screw it, why not? 60%, why not? Hey, you did it, good job. I know, it's a Nacha. As long as they don't use immobilize or disable, and you can just use a bandage for that anyways, it's not really a big deal. Might as well give it a try. Maybe he'll be dead. Alright, good job. Maybe the judge will move him. When he gets to go up soon, he'll be out of our way. You gonna move him? No? Thanks. How about me and Angel go after the boss, everybody else stick back and fight the gladiator and the archer. You guys can handle him, right? I sure hope so. Alright, not bad. Good defense, fellas. Alright, Diaghilev, what are you gonna do? Come straight after me, okay. You gonna bonk me? You gonna bonk me with your little staff? Ow, that hurts so much. Man, you're a fierce one, aren't you? Alright, Saskia. I'm gonna attack the gladiator from over here. Last Berserk, nobody cares. No, my attack goes up when my health goes down all the way. Oh no, y'all are gonna die. Come on, Blanc, you use Thundar on the archer. Haha! I figured it out. Damn it. She's like almost dead, but she's not even like weak or whatever. Like, you know what I mean? Like almost KO'd or whatever. Who cares? Oh, this is an easy mission. I want the EXP for defeating these other two dildos. And then kill Dag of a Hive. So that's what we're gonna do. Yay, I leveled up. Choices matter. Some motivational thing. Just try to attack from the front. We'll see. If it doesn't hit, it doesn't hit. It's fine. Don't worry about it. It's okay. Alright, Dag, what are you gonna do? MP damage to me and my Dragoon. Two characters aren't using MP at all in this battle. Oh no! Man, you gotta be the easiest boss in the game. Alright, you're gonna jump on her head, buddy. Is that okay with you?
Yeah, I don't care.
Cool. Go up to the boss. You ain't gotta do shit. What if I can hit him from over here with Mount Block? That would be pretty. Oh, I can't. Oh, maybe I'll just say fucking try to go over here and do it. Maybe 3% chance of hitting. And if it hits, he dies. He's dead. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Oh, it seems it was fated that I'd be captured.
Alright, one cleared. 2800 gil. Finnegan Master Jump, Sasuke Master Poison. So, Finnegan and Sasuke get here. Yeah, okay. How strong is my party compared to him? Okay, not that much stronger, but still. I need a new spear frame, I only have one, I believe. You can use a new item now. You master poison, now you're gonna master, what is this? Cure? Alright. Why not? Dang it. Better save, because no matter where I go, I might run into a clan of fart knockers. Or not. Thank goodness for that. Okay. Do we have any missions open right now? I don't even know. I don't think so. I'm pretty sure we beat them all. Oh no, not the Rangers. Okay, we're good. Okay, I need a new spear for my Dragoon. Such a cool word to say. Dragoon. It's like they took dragon and made it cooler. Kind of. Right. Slow for time mage, soul evidence for an illusionist. Okay. Bad. Where are the staffs? attack. I mean, fire breath, ice breath. Shield for a Templar, which we don't have. 5,000 for the lava sphere. What am I getting back? 1,500 for that. Great. Okay. Yeah, you gotta pay attention to your armor too. You can learn some stuff with your armor, defense wise. I could actually maybe. I always said I only wanted to look up job class stuff, but I kinda wanna look up some item stuff, see what items teach you what. Cause somebody may have to equip just to learn certain things. Actually, you know what? We can just go look in the shop real quick. Okay, Green Beret teaches archers block arrows. That's what I'm talking about, like reaction stuff like that, specifically. Okay, now this stuff is helpful. Well, Chainplate will teach Red Mage to catch to a Red Mage, which we already have, so let's see. We can learn Maintenance for Thieves with the Adam Invest, which is kind of useful. It stops you from getting stuff stolen from you. Kind of interesting that that's specifically for Thieves. But cool. Anyways. Oh yeah, we don't have to keep SMR. Yeah, don't worry about that right now. Sage, Fencer can learn Shield Bearer with this. What? I think. Wait, does that mean Fencer's can equip shields? Like, period? Oh, they can. Okay. Interesting, interesting. Who else can equip a shield? Let's see, soldiers, paladins, warriors, sages, for some reason, fencers, and mog knights. Okay. Well, now I know that fencers can equip the shield. Oh, but she's not a fencer anymore, she's a red mage now, so never mind. Right, obviously those aren't gonna teach anything. Okay. Antidotes. Give me a couple more of these. Did I sell the javelin yet? I don't think I did. Yeah, here we go. Okay. Oh, that's useless. Shadow stick or poison. Okay, I guess I don't need this anymore. And I don't need this either. Okay. Thanks for all the money for weapons I'm never going to use. Let's get the, that for Finnegan. Well, I wanted to get some more specials. Got one pair of gauntlets for Angel. Almost makes the battle boots pointless. Then, I mean, it's only two defense difference, and then the gauntlets also raise your attack by 5, which is pretty great. Well, whatever, I didn't realize that before, I guess. I'm sleepy. But I want to do one more mission for you guys. Alright, we'll just get the end home. Jill for the other one. Jill, Gil, whatever. Okay, mission time. No, that's not where the missions are. Me, come on now. Okay. Requests. You can advance your plan by accepting mission requests at the pub. You can use the gil and items you earn on missions to equip your plan. I already know that. Don't I? I thought something different. Attach a Game Boy Advance Game Link cable to link with others. You can buy together, trade items, or even trade clan members. Okay. Missions. White flowers. Please bring me some of the flowers I planted on the guys of Plains. They're the only way to cheer up my sister since my mom died. Oh, that's sad. Village hunt. Participants wanted for a survey of the Aleut Sands. We will cross antlion nests. Ooh, antlions, those are hard to fight. Find a legendary Moogle hidden treasure. Barbara, junior researcher. For Eternal Gill and Cross Helm. That'd be useful. And we'll take the last one too. There's been a rash of attacks by crazed monsters in the Aleut Sands area recently. We'll pay for research and removal. Okay. That's why I only put one item on each. So I can bring one on each one. That makes sense, right? None. We're done. No. Goodbye. Goodbye. Okay, so the first one I want to do is not here. I do want to save, though. Desert Peril. That's the one I wanted to do, right? I think so. No, it was the flowers one, that's right. Whatever that is. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, I thought so. Are you kidding me? Can't I just go pick some flowers for this kid? He's sad about his mom dying and stuff. Jesus. Go that way. What are you, one of those clans that don't move? Missile? What does that mean? Means I can't throw things, I guess? Alright, let's go. Antlions, oh no. Poopy sticks. These things are, like I said, really hard to fight. I got a lot of HP. Oh boy. No, don't put me there. Try to poison this antlion. 60%, jeez. Well, hopefully it works. Okay, it worked, cool. I'm more worried about you than the goblin. Oh, they're not that bad, I guess. Oh, he's got more HP than the damn antlions. Okay. Maybe I'm just worried about them because they have big attacks. Or really strong attacks? What's this do, by the way? Ah, okay. Sounds an interesting attack. Man, it does more damage than that. We'll do the fire breath then. Cool. I remember this attack now. It's a really good thing that so many more people are going this quickly. It means they're gonna be able to go like enemy all in a row. Random damage. Oh no, what the heck is that? 26 fart knocker and McFart knockers. Hey, it's your turn, buddy. Why don't you attack that motherfucker? Maybe I just don't like them because they're giant ants and I have entomophobia. But they're not that scary looking at me. It's okay. Okay, I'm looking at their legs and I'm a little creeped out. But I'll be okay. Let's not look at them, Sakamoto. You'll be okay. What am I doing? My turn? Suck it. Okay. Oh, I'm being ganged up by bugs. This sucks. Worth it. Run the new mouth and Jane can go and heal you. Oh god. You're gonna have to heal yourself, honey. Hello, go after him. Jesus, come on now. This mission just turned very dark very quickly, all of a sudden. Maybe not. No, it's not worth it. It's only worth it if it's gonna kill him. I'm gonna go heal her. Well, Finnegan. And we can go this way. You can have both of yourself. Oh. Kills you. All we will have left is the goblins. Works for me. Alright, I think we're looking up. Yay. Alright. You can suck my poo. Suck my poo. You can suck it, my poo. Alright, Saskia, what are you gonna do with me now? I'm gonna ignore you. Here around however you suspect. I guess he missed. Oh, he attacked my block company. That's not good. I have no way of restoring that. I don't have any ethers or anything. Lame. Why don't you hang back? Right over here. I think you need some of your MP to help. Are you kidding me? Come on. How annoying. Draw a weapon. Interesting. I wonder what that does. Random damage. Here we go. Random BS. Okay. Get ready to eat it. Yeah, how's that taste? Hehe, hold up. Like, oh crap, they got a couple of powerhouses in there. Oh, they're still gonna try to attack you and hurt you and win, despite that. And then run away. Think you can do it? Poison might be good. Sure, why not? Keep poison earlier, but could be useful again. Unless. Erase 10 MP for no reason. I win, but not yet. I still got one of my guys to take care of. Sorry, too many different ways to say kill, or defeat, or take care of, or destroy, or whatever. Facing him was a good idea. Well, we shall learn if it was not. And I have won. Here they are. Let's get these back home. I don't know how to inflect that. I'm sorry. Okay. Oh, right! White flowers cleared! Okay. Sasuke, master catch. Hey, we got skill leveled up in 5 holy waters. That's actually really good. I feel bad for the NPCs that you don't let into your clan, because when you say no, they, like, turn away and they're crying and stuff, and they got their hands over their eyes like they're crying. It's really depressing. Eventually, I am going to have to turn some away, because you can only have so many party members in your party. In fact, I may have to just let some people go now. I think it's like you can have 12 and that's it. Oh wait, I can get rid of you. But you're only level 2 and you're... Well, I do. Hope to hang out with you again sometime. And we'll get rid of Tonya too. There are some people. Okay, I understand. Hope I can join up again later on. So, later in the game, you can actually, like, have certain. By doing certain missions or certain things, you can have certain people in your clan. Like, Ritz, I believe you can unlock, and I don't know who else, I can't remember, but. Anyways. Alright guys, that's gonna be the end of this episode of Sakamoto Plays Final Fantasy Tactics Advance. Thank you for watching, again, and I hope you enjoyed this one, and I will see you in the next one tomorrow. Love you guys, have a great day!